Hello there. So sometimes when you're teaching a course, you might want to have a sign-up sheet, something that you can integrate with Canvas that will allow you to list a number of topics that students can sign up for and then put their name in a column next to the topic so that they can say, "This one's mine, no one else can take it." Canvas doesn't have a feature that directly allows you to do that. What you have to do is use an integration with a shareable document. And it doesn't take much time to do it. There are some quirks that you have to address if you want to do that. So here's a test course that can show you how it works. What you do is you go to your course navigation and you go down to where it says collaborations. You click on that item. In this section, you can share a collaborative document. Now by default, it's Google Docs, but we recommend Microsoft Office 365. What this allows you to do is to select for the type an Excel spreadsheet. And we could title it something like Topic Sign Up Sheet Test. Right here, you would include your directions. And down below, you can select people and share it with them directly, or you can share it with specific groups. So basically, you could just toggle all of your students, because over here it's going to have all your students listed. And you can select the students with whom you want to share that sheet, and it will share it with all of them. So I'm sharing it with the one test student that we have. Scroll down and click on Save. And what will happen is it will open up that sheet for you to start devising it and putting the content in. And you can put something in like, for instance, topic name. Let's make that a little bit more distinct. And down below, you can list the topics. So topic one, and then just list however many topics you need to have for that particular project. And once you've typed all that in, it's a shareable document, so that's saved right away. You can just exit out of it. And I'll show you what it looks like from the student's perspective. I can log in as this test student. And I can sign up for one of those topics. So go to collaborations, or the student will go to collaborations. They'll see a link to the sign up sheet test. Once they click on it, it will open up a new tab, and it will take them to this page where they can sign up. So a TLC test student has signed up for topic number one. Now, if there were other individuals, they could get to it the same way, and they could all sign up for their own specific topics. Now, it is possible for individuals to overwrite each other's topics. So you might be worried that people might say, "Well, I would really prefer to do this one." So I'm just going to pop in and overwrite John's name and say, "Oh, topic three is mine." Now, technically, that is something that people can do. I would say tell your students not to do that, once his topic is selected, it's selected. You can also tell them, though, that you have access to the version history, which you do. And if you want to check the version history of a topic sign-up sheet, you can do that through the browser if you're in your email. So in your email, in that nine dots thing in the upper left-hand corner, click on the icon, go to your OneDrive, and there should be a folder that says Canvas. That folder has all the shareable documents that you're sharing through your course sites. So it'll have folders with each of the course site where you have shareable documents. Click on the one where you've created it. Here's it is. I just created it a few seconds ago. And what you can do is click on these three dots and go down to where it says version history. And it will give you a list of all the students who have modified this. So if someone complains and said, "Hey, I picked this time, but someone else overwrote it," it is possible for you to go in and actually check to see if they had done that. So you can make certain that individuals aren't overwriting each other's contents. So that's the best way to create a sign-up sheet in Canvas by sharing a spreadsheet or a document of some sort. If you got any questions about that or about other use cases for collaborative documents, please email us at tlc@lasalle.edu and we'll get in touch as soon as possible.